Feel surprised? A bit frustrated? Scared? That's how Minnesotans feel when they hear Mark Dayton's bad ideas. Dayton will raise taxes by $5 billion. Higher income taxes, higher property taxes. He even supported a tax on email. Dayton wants more government spending and thinks ideas to reduce wasteful spending are idiotic. Dayton's plans will hurt Minnesota's economy. We can't afford to let Mark Dayton knock us down.